and Prodromos. Descent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
I'm good. You're here. Yeah, so listen, she's only got a minute or two.
And she's in rare form today, just to warn you. She's here kickstarting repopulation protocols, reversing the chemical procreation blockers for colonists. Calls it boosting the batter. She's gonna talk your ear off about your civic duty as a man.
That is what she's here to do. The woman takes her job seriously.
Hey, if you're cool with it. I mean, makes no never mind to me. No chance I'll ever oops a baby into the world. It does bring something to mind about us, though.
Us?
Yeah. When I'm this attracted to someone and they seem receptive normally, well, things start happening. I'm trying to give whatever this is between us the thought and attention it seems to deserve. So I have to know, do I introduce you to Jill as my friend who likes to flirt, or my guy?
I think maybe we should just be friends.
All right, that's fine. I've liked from afar before. I know how it works.
Am I interrupting something?
Ah, Jill, about time. This is...
Save it. I asked you both to stop by, remember? Ryder, pleasure. I know we're all very busy, so I have only one question for you.
Sure, go ahead.
What the hell did you do to him? It's like he's an adult or something. He can even have a mature conversation without it degrading into pot shots. Unless I take it there. What's your secret?
I sneaked into the stasis pods and switched him with another baby.
My boy's in good hands. Okay, you're both off the hook. So glad I got to meet you, Ryder.
Likewise.
Looks like we have some scavenger animals in our lost supply crates.
mess to clean up. Not getting any of the supplies back this way, though.
That's it. Good work.
Sam, are you sure about this?
Yes, Pathfinder. The crates were opened using standard protocols. It's unlikely the local fauna could have accomplished this.
They're bugs, Sam. They didn't do it.
More data is required to be definitive, Pathfinder.
You're a real machine sometimes, Sam.